In winter on Oling Island, the music is frozen. People thaw it to drink and to boil their eggs in. The falls of the lower Olo are wondrous in December. Under glassily frozen harmonics, half-audible tone cataracts descending forever. Music of the springs of the Olo is famed for its healing warmth, curing gout, the headache, and with prolonged immersion, even the pains of young love and old age. Cultists of the spring goddess perform their mysteries in breweries where, with sacred yeasts, they ferment the sparkling music till it bursts foaming from the vats. And the orgiasts drink and get drunk and make love till next Tuesday. Thank you. On Thursday, they wake up and clean the brewery. In the long, silent summers of Oling, the islanders pray the drought may end. They hold dances imploring thunder to crash, to rumble, for the leaves of the corn will perish in silence. The roots of the corn must have music. In autumn, the hurricanes gather in the southwest. It is the season of soundfall. Young people stay under shelter. The old dance, soberly, a few at a time, in lonely upland. Storm music mutters. It comes. Dark, immense, impetuous. Rivers fill and rush from hills downward in sound floods, rolling the wreckage of octaves, sweeping resistless to ocean. Thank you. ocean, mother of music, in which all islands are silences, rest.